Oh, you mean on the PC?
Yeah.
It might chug. Don't you have my iPad?
Oh, yeah.
So I've been getting top photos for everyone, but not sure what the best place to do it.
Yeah, we need a banner.
Yeah, that too. I mean, I just mean like where I'm gonna upload it. See an astral? Didn't need to even get to see the astral.
この体には無意味。 Do you actually have any people watching?
Four viewers! Oh god.
They might have just fallen asleep.
Oh, probably. When everyone falls asleep and lays this in the fiction's on.
Life is good. This is your game, man. Gotta promote it. Oh, I just lost it. How do these guys usually go? I haven't seen you guys play recently, so...
Oh yeah? Oh, so how do these two go? So
yeah.
This game's probably more in, like, Duelist's flavor. Mainly because...
The match? Or you mean in terms of their win rate against each other?
Win rate against each other.
Okay.
Yeah. Mainly because, life
Maybe
has
he's
no...
really good at blocking, I think. Well, actually, no. He's good at, guard cancelling and running away.
Yeah. I mean, that's the whole point of this game.
Yeah.
But
he blocked way, like, yeah. There he blocked pretty well and everything like that. So it's hard for Susanoo to get his unlocks against her, do you think?
A little bit hard, because she's got the projectiles.
Yeah,
At the same time, it's just...
Whoa, big normal. Julius is usually pretty on point with anti-airs as well, I find.
Yeah. Well, the thing is once Susanoo gets in...
Oh, yeah. Except for that?
Yeah. Now, once Susanoo gets in, like, Nu's gonna have a really hard time, so...
Yeah, but then it's up to Susanoo to sort of start baiting the burst, start baiting the guard cancel, otherwise he's sort of back in the same situation. Like there, I guess. See, I don't know, why did that... Did that, like, low profile, I guess?
Yeah.
Not looking that great for Julius at the moment. Are we going to see an Astral though?
Possibly.
Susanoo can combo Astral really well. Everyone can
very easily.
But Susanoo even easier. There we go.
Yes.
Well, doesn't even need to do it.
Just take the win.
Yeah. Oh, we lost a viewer. I blame you, Brian.
Oh yeah, no, it's definitely me.
Or they weren't watching to begin with.
Now we got view bots.
Yeah, bots. I paid for the four bots. I'm too poor, I couldn't pay for more. Pretty sure because like of the BAM thing, I'm pretty sure like we got Unius on like the front page of Twitch somehow. I don't know, like it seemed like more like people were happy, so it's like, I don't know where I'm getting this.
So I feel like Unist is picking up some storm, like...
Yeah, a lot of people like it. It's a shame about how people play it, but...
Yeah, that's true. Oh, speaking of Unist, actually, I was watching some guy play Frosty Castings.
Oh, yeah?
And some guy was playing Vitox.
Yeah, Burger Time or something?
Probably?
Maybe.
The
there's a couple of them, but why? What happened?
In the corner, he did, like, meaty... meaty cannon, like meaty like 236A.
Meaty 236A.
Yeah, and I'll
meaty tornado.
No, not tornado.
236.
Yeah, 236. And I was wondering whether
you
that
can
was a
do that. You can do that. It's okay. I think you have to set it up or something. But I don't think it's that good.
I just haven't seen it before, and I was like,
Oh, I think you can set it up after force function.
Yeah.
So you do force function, wait a bit, then missile out. And then sometimes it hits meaty. And you can get boss frames, actually.
Yeah.
But, I mean, it's okay. But then she can do all sorts of stuff. Oh, where's your burst punish, mate? But she can do all sorts of stuff with high-low mix-ups anyway, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's true.
But yeah, I think it's a thing. I'm trying to work on better B&Bs, but I haven't really spent that much time with her recently. I've kind of been working on Hyde and Aurea.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw your Hyde.
It's good. I just do records.
You know how to play every character at this point.
No, only those six. Once I pick up a new character, like the B&B hurdle is just too big for me, and then sometimes I just get too discouraged to play the game.
Just do them challenge mode combos.
Oh, yeah. But I mean, after a while, it sort of becomes really weird switching between, like, especially Hyde. Hyde is, like, quite different compared to a lot of characters I'm used to. Okay, so Julius gets the second match.
Yep. Oh, and I think it's Lyeth doing the switch. Oh, no, he's still playing Jhin. No, he's playing Jhin now.
Oh, okay, yeah. Cool.
Like, Lyeth's main character is Jhin to begin with.
Oh,
and,
but he can scum it out better with Susanoo? He can scum it out better with Susanoo?
Yeah, I mean, he was telling me in
command
the...
command throw, DP.
Oh, yeah.
Once you unlock...
Those, but...
Still, it's not that hard to unlock them. They made it a lot easier in this version to unlock them, didn't they?
Yeah. The problem as well is that Susanoo, his buttons are very big.
Oh, so... but slow, right? No, as in for this matchup, it seems that, like, the big doesn't matter because he's so fast.
Yeah.
But against other characters, he can just outrange all of them, right?
Yeah. I mean, Jin's a lot more nimble, like, in this system, so... That's
nice.
Oh, nice.
And he can keep the pressure up. It seems like he can keep the pressure up a lot better than Susanoo.
Yeah, for sure. Like, Susanoo is, like, more of a snowball sort of character.
Oh, yeah.
So...
Press the advantage.
Yeah.
But Jin does have a DP without... Oh wow, that looks really delayed. Oh wow, I didn't know she could do that.
Oh yeah, she can.
What is the motion?
It's essentially it's a Tiger Knee motion.
I've messed it. Messes.
Is this first to three or like is it winners or it looks like winners?
Is this winners fight?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I better put that on.
Still technically tournament.
I know, but more specifically, it's hard to actually keep, and you can't see it anyway, because it goes up there.
Yeah.
But when you go to this screen, where is it? When you go to that screen?
Oh yeah. I mean, it's a very good layout, like, do you do this?
Yeah, but, yeah. I still need to, like,
work on it. Dirty
set off. Yeah. Good. Well, I mean, I don't know, Jin, his DP annoys the shit out of me. The fact that it like becomes unblockable if you hold it kind of thing.
Oh, but you need to spend 25 meters to do that.
So, yeah. And then you can rapid it.
You can, but then you need 75 meters to do that.
Still an option. And you can combo out of it as well.
Yeah. Well, I think my match is now.
Okay, go for it.
You win?
Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Nice mix-ups. Gee, did you lose in Blaze Blue? Oh, EA missed. That's crazy. Nice conversion. Oh, stops barriering. That's weird. Okay, that... That should be it, right? Oh no, Kong combo. Are we gonna see a Torga? Oh, we're not. So AB takes it. Takes the second match. Oh, third match, sorry. I'm getting really confused. Oh, big hit. Saving the burst for maybe like an overdrive or something. That's wise. Not that much damage anyway. It's all good. Yeah, Julius is good at knowing when to run away. Oh, Tekken's getting hype. Whoa. So fast. So confident from Julius as well. It's very nice to see. Yeah, life's not really baiting the guard thrust. I guess it's not really, like, it's a big read to do so. Gravity well, sort of messing up the forward movement. Okay, that should be the round. Oh, misses. Oh, gets air throw. That's apparently a pretty big air throw, so. AB on match point. What is this, some Unia shit? Runs away. Big hit, but just drops the combo, that sucks. Air throw. Like, what, 3 point something K? Oh, not quite. But excellent positioning, I guess. Bad burst, no punish. Whoa, that gravity well. Shit, so many drops. Doesn't matter. So AB takes it.
I'm I'm going to go to the next one. Level 3. so goofy looking. Big brain! Big brain!
Yeah. It's stylish as Rail.
He's
doing it.
I came fourth again. Damn it.
The classic.
Jeez,
Life, AB. The classic beats someone who's normally top three.
That's it.
Still don't get top three.
Oh,
it's rough. Man.
Someone else gets top three instead.
Yeah, it is rough.
You can only open the gate for someone else.
Wait, no, there's no doubt.
Yeah. It's 2 on the life.
Why does... is it reset yet?
No.
Why does Julius have a void? He's ruining the integrity.
He won game one.
Oh, did he win game one?
I'm trying to think if he won with Silas Dazzle or with Arsenal.
But then he lost that last game with Susan, right? And now he went to Silas Dazzle.
Which he's going to lose the game for. And then have to play a whole other set.
What? He's got that adult Gohan light.
Yeah.
The low light.
Oh, yeah,
mana,
Alex.
Yeah.
2-1. 2-0 in my way.
Blast.
What's going on? Is this match even commentatable?
I haven't been bothered. I don't think it deserves it.
You've had a layers. Julius is thinking at the moment.
Well, the thing is, right, if he loses the set, I just figure he'll pick new and get like wipe and he'll like he didn't win this one. Wipe is not happy. I just figure it'll be
like,
yeah.
The
Camp plus gameplay there.
Life is just making the what the fuck is going on
there. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, you got the raw super there.
Oh, your eyebrows are very shocked in there.
Alright, well that's a reset.
Get the fuck out of here, Julius. And Julius is just like, you know, tiring life out. Trying to ensure that his victory is nice and clean.
Yeah.
No, anything that Julius does is never clean. It looks like we're gonna have a serious match. Both in losers. So he's gonna put this L heel and this L heel. Save. There we go. Alright, we got a real game, maybe. Frame rate's looking kind of odd. Oh, an immediate burst. One thing that Julius seems to do actually. Like, the moment he gets hit, I mean, you want as much distance as possible from your opponent, so burst is like a legitimate option, I guess. But, oh boy. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Life should probably have an easier time getting in this gym in comparison to, say, Susan. Yep. Oh, okay. Nice anti it. Oh man, that setup. Life has not managed to block that setup once. It's a really good one as well. And that was a sneaky attempt though. Double overhead. Oh, nice. I have Life manages to keep Nu in the corner. Up. Yep. Then essentially Life should essentially steamroll. Oh, okay. Signs of life in Julius. This is gonna be really hard. Probably gonna be. Oh, interesting. Julius could definitely have punished life for the crazy there. Whoa, and gets caught. Really close though. Really close. Alright. Julius is in the corner again. Or Awakened Being is in the corner again. Okay. So we gotta be professional. Alright. It's really good. Just to show how much of a hold AB has on spacing with me. I mean, he's played this character since Calamity Trigger, so. Okay, nice tech. Oh! Alright, nice. Being patient. I mean, oh, a nice bait of the counter assault. Oh. Get some distance, that's good. And that's a solid first game for Life. I think Life is slowly starting to have a hold on this matchup. I mean, him and Julius played a few casuals like earlier. Probably gave Life an advantage. Alright. Nice. And no, you can play it. Go ahead. Yeah, what's up?
Oh boy, this game's still alive.
Yeah, this game's still alive. And it will be alive. For ages, I guess. Well, until they announce the next game at the World Tour. Along with Revelator 3.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, this is grand.
Oh, I can't wait till they release Robo Johnny.
Robo Johnny.
He's got Robo points. Robo Sword. Oh yeah, yeah.
So
okay.
Okay. It's actually not fun. Like, cause like.
Yeah.
But it is. Oh, it's fucking.
It needs to be contacted now.
Yeah, no.
Next card.
All he is, all this is like,
Because I know if you get like Amazon Prime, you get Twitch Prime free.
Yeah.
Which means you have like unlimited subs or something.
Yeah, you have one free sub.
Oh, one free sub a month. Oh, and you just sub to Aris twice.
I sub to Aris regular.
Yeah.
And then I sub to Admiral Gold.
Oh, Admiral. Oh. The Admiral Gold is the Gold is someone else. Fucking dead on.
Twitch Prime used to be way better. It used to be, if you had Twitch Prime, you would no ads. Sorry.
Which used to be ads.
But now they changed it, so. Yeah, it only really matters on the mobile version. No one will work on mobile. You still get ads every time you run. Right? Yeah, Twitch Prime. So they got
it's like.
I thought you got money for yourself, that'd be crazy. Make your money for
it.
Why are you playing tickets to the back?
Not the back.
Not the back?
Oh, you don't know about that?
Still gonna buy one edge. I don't know. Last time I stayed at Master Collins. That place is like huge bed, huge bathroom.
What was that?
Well, it was like $200 a night.
That's like Bridget Lovett's up first. This guy's rich boy, he can afford it.
I'm not rich boy now,
yeah. Wow. You had them before, what was the difference?
Now I'm working full time.
Oh, I hope we can see it.
Yeah, that's good as well. Yeah.
Shit.
I'll just say when you are. It's just like, oh.
I just like lunch.
I had my lunch. I went with all my money. It's like,
oh. I'm doing this thing now. I paid $48
I get
the world.
Oh, I don't even
fucking see you. Yeah, it's only a surprise. Actually, it's only a surprise.
You can get all these different ideas.
Level 1, action!